Okay, this is my Target toy haul. I bought three Disney Adorables, an iDig Monsters, and a Toy Mini Brand ball. I just had to start with the Toy Mini Brand because it sounds like there's a little ball inside here, and I hope it's the metallic or the glow-in-the-dark Mini Brand ball. In the first capsule, we have the Ninja Turtle Leonardo. And in the second one, it looks like I was right about there being a ball, but it's not one that I needed. In the third capsule, we have the Teeny Genie Play Park set. Okay, and our fourth one is the Shine doll, perfect to go along with the Teeny Genie playset. The last one is so cute, it's one of my favorites, Boppy the Booty Shaking Llama. Looks like my shake fruit collect didn't work this time. Hey, let's open up an iDig Monsters. I've never opened one of these before, but the fluffy stuff looks so satisfying to play with, I'm so excited. There's a little scooper and some confetti. Okay, I have to scoop out the fluffy stuff to reveal the little monster. So far, the fluffy stuff looks like a softer version of Kinetic Sand. Okay, let's see which little monster I got. It looks like I got Melon Madness. It's super cute. I'm gonna set it to the side to play with the fluffy stuff. Is it just me, or does this kind of look like cotton candy? I don't want to change the texture with the confetti, so I'm just gonna add a little bit. This was so satisfying to play with, I'll have to go back for more.